Welcome back to Fragmented, episode 2. We last left off, and we got some basic items here, and we're kind of doing some crafting and whatnot. Man, this game looks pretty good. Survival game, if you guys don't know what crafted is, basically a sci-fi survival game, and it looks pretty interesting. It's kind of got some RPG elements mixed in there. We've got our inventory here. We need to do some skinning, I think. And let's see, what were the buttons? I don't remember what all the buttons were. G is guild manager. H, just seen I. Okay, that's your options. L is crafting, there we go. I should change that. So we can make some cloth stuff, fiber. We can make a pistol. We need a lot of stuff for that. Resin, wood base. Maybe we'll make a base and see what the base looks like. Wood wall, wood shack. Footlocker, stone wall. Okay, so we make a wood shack or a wood base. Probably a wood base first. Stick, fiber, and logs. We need 40 logs. Holy crap, that's a lot. And sticks and stuff too. We gotta have to do a lot of gathering here to kind of build that. But I need a base, I think. We're almost hungry too again. So we need to. Don't I have meats? I think I had meats. So maybe first we need to kill something. So the axe is definitely the best. We were going to test out the spear. Right. We're going to see what the spear was like. Oh yeah, that's the high level stuff. Right. We were going this way to go kill some low level stuff. Because that's like level 14 over there. So the one thing, like, I mean, some people are saying like this is like a reskinned version of Ark or whatever. But honestly, it's not. It's totally different. And the one major thing I think that you can see in terms of the difference is kind of like the sci-fi attitude in and of itself and like the environment. But the fact that, you know, we don't have like raptors coming to attack us like right now. We're just walking around like starting off in the game and things like that. It's like one of the things that I just like couldn't stand about Ark is like getting started can be so hard sometimes. You know, but the AI does look kind of weird. They're all kind of like grouped together and stuff. This seems like unnatural. Okay, I need a knife to harvest this. I need to get some food real fast. Yeah, okay. Samer berries. Okay, great. Twigs, fiber. Okay, I can just click actually. I don't have to hit E. Sweet. Something is growling. This helps with food a little bit. Got fiber. Okay, good. We got some food back. Okay, so we need to go attack. Did that thing just respawn? We need to go attack an animal or whatever you call those things. I don't know what you want to call them. We have to wait between consumptions. Okay, so let's go attack this thing and see. Can't scale down that chat box either. Let's go over here and try to kill some setlang. There's also lurkers over here, too. Lots of rock and stuff. The lighting is a little weird in this game. It's one thing I kind of need to get used to. So this spear has knockback, so we'll see how that actually works. Does less damage than the axe, but... Okay, so that's level 4. It's a lot lower level than... These things are freaking terrifying looking. Gotta look out for other ones, too, because there's like a ton of them, usually. A little bit of a knockback there. Okay, so let's bring this out and skin the thing. Settling hide. Well, I only got one hide from this. Kind of sucks. So I think the spear did work a little bit better. We got some meat. Did we just get one meat? Calibrite. We just got one chunk of meat. We need to cook that for some more food. Level up a little bit more. Ought to be nighttime again. Look at these things. They blend in, man. Setlang Alpha. Ooh, snap. Should we try to kill it? Let's try to kill it. Ooh, it's charging me. I think that knockback's working. Yeah, it definitely is. I'm not taking any damage. That's great. Just kill the alpha, man. What's up with that, guys? I skinned a Sitlang hide. Sweet. Dude, get wrecked, man. Okay, let's go back over here. Cook up this meat. Maybe take a little swim, get some drink. Some drinky drink. You do have temperature and stuff too to worry about. I wonder if there's anything in this water. I don't know, man. It's sketching me out. Alright, at least you can get your thirst back doing that. That's kind of nice. I'm underwater though. There we go. I was trying to come back up, but it wouldn't let me. Okay, so for the base, man, it's nighttime again. I want to find out if there's got to be, let me see, is there a thing? Set time. Yep, there it is. Okay, set time of day. What do we need to hit here? Like, let's do like 12. Didn't change it. It's probably locked or something. Probably have to enable it somehow. Okay, so let's cook up this meat. And then let's try to make a base. You guys will have to let me know in the comment section below, as well as clicking that thumbs up button if you guys want to see more. That's how you can let me know if you want to see more of this game. Okay. All right. Let's see. Oh, we need sticks. Dang it, man! I always forget about that. Sticks can be gathered from these bushes, but it's kind of a chance to get them. You know, it's not necessarily guaranteed. Twig, stick, there we go. Yeah, so let me know. Comment section below. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Thumbs up, smash that thumbs up button, you know. And I don't know why I just said it like that. And that way I know that you guys want to see more. Thank you for all the comments and stuff that you guys gave me in the last episode. That was great. I really appreciate that. I'm out of stamina, I think. Taking damage maybe from that, from being out of stamina. No, I wasn't taking damage. It just was making a noise. Okay, so we can cook this up. I got a ton of sticks now. Fire effect looks pretty cool. Stone hammer, stone axe. Okay, let's cook this up. All right, so let's see. What do we need here for the wood base? Sticks. We got 9. We got 8 fibers. So we need 2 more fiber, some more sticks, and then logs. That's not gonna be too bad. Okay, sticks, fiber, and log. Sun's coming up already? Maybe I did change it. Stick. Lots of resource gathering. We got a lot of these berries too. Fill that food back up all the way. It's kind of good we can get berries. We don't have to worry about cooking meat so much. We need to increase our subsistence so we don't have to do this as often. It's well worth it, I think. Twigs. What's the noise? What am I taking damage from? Or I'm not taking damage. Like, what is happening right now? Silicone. Okay, what are we doing here? 1 more stick and then 2 more fiber. Interesting. I wanna like move out from this area, but there's some high level stuff, man. We got a ways to go, I think. Look out for those lurkers too. Twigs. Twigs galore. Another stick. Fiber, there we go. Getting some more sweet stock. I don't know why he's making these random grunting noises. It's disconcerting. Sticks. Come on, 1 more fiber. Let's go. Fiber. There we go. So, what are we looking like now? Okay, so we just need logs. Sweet! I want to find out what this is like. What a base looks like here in a second. So, I wonder, can I chop the tree down? Gosh, that noise. It's sketching me out. Wow, this is gonna take forever. It's not even making the animation. What in the heck is that weird texture effect there? Is Did the tree ever get chopped down? What? Why is that noise happening? 12. This is gonna take forever. 14. Jeez. Oh, the tree did disappear. Dude, that noise, whatever that is, like, it's something huge. I don't know if it's just a like an environmental factor, if there is actually something that big out there making that noise. Let our stamina come back. I think he's just like straining, just hitting. I'm level 4! Sweet! Okay, so we could, with construction, we could stove, steel wall, iron base. Electric wire, force field, doesn't really matter to me. Nailed club, stone flail, doesn't really matter. Currently, we might upgrade up that. Ranged shotgun, refining. Okay, we might need that eventually. Nugu berry juice, cook murbach meat. Survival, 10 health and stamina. We can make painkillers. Settling hang cap, cloth. We need to make this stuff too. Let's do this. 4. So that's gonna help a little bit, and we can now make, what can we make now? I need a water skin too. 6 of these. I can now make, oh yeah, the meat and the juice. Refresh drink, sweet. Let's make that. Oh, you must be near a mortar and pestle. Oh, crap. I should read. Gypsum and wood club. Gypsum. Can I make gypsum or do I have to find it? Oh, wait a minute. Survival? There was gypsum in here somewhere. Wasn't there? I would think it would be under, maybe it's something I find. I don't see it. Okay, so once I find gypsum, I'll do that. We're working on the base right now, though. It's gonna take me forever. I don't know if I have an inventory weight limit either. I don't think I do. I don't know where I'm carrying all this. I don't have a backpack or anything. I don't have any kind of clothes. I'm like just a beast. Once we make the base, we'll work on making maybe the mortar and pestle, and then that way we can make juices and stuff. What am I at right now? 24. Gosh, this is gonna take forever. Hopefully the base stays and doesn't. There's no glitches with it or anything. That would suck if that was the case. Maybe we get gypsum from these things? I don't know. Luckily there's nothing like around this immediate vicinity. Oh, I got some Anjero wood, whatever that is. No, I got more Anjero wood. Is this a different type of tree? Maybe it is. 6. Apprentice fiber. Oh, it might have been a different type of tree. Because this is different than fiber from that? Interesting. Fiber and logs. Yeah, this is a different type of tree. Give me the logs, I don't care about the wood. Give me logs. Dang it, man. 36, we only need 4 more. That's not bad. Moss-covered tree. 2. Come on. Come on. 3. 4, there it is. Alright, right at the end. I always feel like something's following me. It's just me, just my footsteps. Okay, there we go. Yo, double breathing. It's craziness. Bring that torch back out. Let's go make this base. Hopefully we're able to. All right, where is my fire at? The heck is it? Did it finally burn out? Maybe it actually burned out? I think it burned out, actually. I wasn't aware that that would happen. Makes sense, though. But it definitely lasted a long time. Okay, well, that sucks. And now it's raining. Okay, let's make our base. Other buildings can be placed on top of. Okay. Oh, wood base. Like the base of the base. Got it. Here's the ramp going up. So this is a wood base for our base. I see. That sucks. So we make a wood shack. Log and fiber. Dang, man. Resin. Mortar and pestle. Can make a cap, finally. Can do that. Some more fiber. Because we don't need fiber for the wood shack. Yeah, we do. Okay. Well, that really sucks. I didn't think I was going to need a wood base. Does it actually say what it is? It just says, create a wood base and floor which other buildings can be placed on top of. Oh, gosh. Should have read better than I did. That really sucks. That really sucks. Just wasted all that. But maybe you need that for the wood shack. Maybe I didn't waste it. Maybe it's actually necessary to have. I wish you could put this torch down or something. It can block too? What? I didn't know that. Okay. Well, that really sucks. But, you know, we've got another base we can build on top of. I'm getting awfully close to this area over here. My stone axe is nearly broken. Oh, crap! Okay, I can make another one, though. So once this breaks completely... This is 150 at 150. What the heck? What do you mean, broken? Seven uses left. Okay. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? It's an invisible tree. Okay, there goes my axe. We need to reorganize here to fit some more stuff in. If I actually can. I don't know if I can. Yeah, I can. There we go. Alright. Stone axe. We need to make a metal axe, man. Dude, it's still there. What the heck? Can I just glitch this all day right here? Look at all the logs I'm getting. That is so crazy. Freaking invisible tree. I want to like explore more of the world. What is this on fire up here? Hey, what the heck is this? Boy, it's some kind of... Is this where I spawned at? This is where I spawned. I didn't know this. Interesting. Huh. Guess I ran in the right direction to start with, huh? Well, let's just harvest some logs right here. That's very interesting. I didn't even know that. I just saw some fire. So our campfire doesn't last forever. Wood base is just to put buildings down on top of it. You can make like massive cities in this game and stuff too. Come on now with that noise. What is making that? Well, this is what every survival game is like. You spend a lot of time gathering resources. Lots of time, actually. 83 sticks. I wonder if that ever fills up. 26. Nice. We get a lot out of that. I wonder if that's ever going to fill up on us. Got to make sure we keep an eye on our food and drink, too. I wonder what else is in this world. We can't really go too far, though, because we might get attacked by something. And I don't know if you die. I think if you die, you spawn somewhere else entirely. And so that would not be good. Not at all. I also want to kind of play a multiplayer to see what other people's like bases are like and stuff. Might be pretty interesting. I don't know how many episodes of this I'll do. You know, it's definitely dependent up to how you guys receive the receive this series. But I think for the most part, it's not a bad. There's nothing really bad about it. The game comes out on April 26th, though, in like a day from when I'm recording this. How much I got? 43. Okay. Actually, I probably didn't even need that many. Wood shack. We need fiber. Okay. Another invisible tree. That's so funny. I hope. Little bugs like that, I hope they fix. Like, what? Okay, there's a new plant right there. Some kind of bubbly tree thing. We'll have to go check that out eventually. Nugu berries. Nugu berries. Somebody said they were like narco berries, like Ark. I don't think they're the same. They don't have the same effect. Oh, I guess there's one of those things right there. Never mind. Gotta find fiber, though. We're kind of using up all this stuff around us pretty quickly. Okay, getting lots of fiber. Wow, lots of fiber. Closer we. Four more. Not bad, not bad at all. I don't think I get fiber from these. Yeah, I do. Okay, sweet. Come on, two more fiber. One more fiber. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Sweet. Okay, let's go do it. I'm gonna have to take a little swim here in a second. That is a huge, like, wooden base area. Like, that's huge. I wonder if the shack will be pretty big, too. Hopefully. Be kind of cool if it was. All right. Oh, that is, like, super tiny. Sweet, that was actually right in front of there, pretty much. Alright. What happened there? So here we go, this is our base. Is this my home? Can I set it as home or something? What's that symbol mean? Let me see what key bindings. Rotate structure. Okay, and rotate. Okay. Shift and scroll. And zoom in and out. Crouch. Toggle. C. Auto run. Numlock. Jump. Look down. Look up. E and Q. Don't believe. Crafting L. Guild manager. Show map options. Map marker manager. Control M. Home. Okay, whatever that does. So now we could put like our campfire in here. Let's see. What should we work on? What should we work on next? Oh yeah, we're gonna do mortar and pestle, right? Less sapin juice. Interesting. We're gonna work on the mortar and pestle. So we need wood club and what was the other thing? Gypsum. Gypsum, however, wherever gypsum is. Locker to store up to 4 items. Okay, so we need glue for that, so we gotta level that up. Can make a pistol. Resin, animal fat. Maybe we should make cloth stuff. Fiber. Let's make actual clothing. And then maybe we'll work on mortar and pestle. Because we gotta find gypsum first. Okay, I need to eat badly. Getting dangerously low. Give me some berries. No, berries. Give me them new goo berries. Like, I'm not gonna get any when I actually need it. Please, I need berries badly. Berries, I need berries. Alright, I gotta get some drink back. Better to probably only take damage from one thing than two things. Luckily, I don't think there's anything in this water. Alright, there we go. Now, let me get some berries up in here. Where are those big bubble things at? Bubble bushes. Samer berries, alright, great. Samer berries. I'm gonna have to make a new knife soon, probably. Nice. There we go. Better than nothing. What is this? Prentice pod. We got some iron too. Hey, okay. Invisible stuff? I'm alright with that. Okay. So wait, we can probably make some cloth stuff, right? Because we get the fiber. There we go. Wait, that gives me armor, warmth. So use some armor. No cold resistance though. The gloves, okay. So we need some more fiber. Your stone knife is nearly broken. Fiber and flint, okay. Oh, good thing we got our pick still. Come on, fiber. I don't need all these freaking twigs, yeah. So you can pick, it's just a little slower. Fiber. Alright, it's taking forever here. All I need is some fiber. Man. Doesn't want to give me any fiber. What is that noise? We need to figure out how to increase our inventory too. Twigs? Twigs galore over here. I don't need twigs. I need fiber. Jeez, man. There we go. Okay. Let me find a rock real fast. Two. There we go. Iron. Just need some flint. There we go. Limestone. Nice. This rock's got a ton of stuff in it. We found the mother load right here. Gypsum! There we go. Okay, so we need some more fiber. Can make ammo. Wood club. So we just need fiber. We just need more fiber, basically is the, what are you telling me? I can't even pick it because I don't have enough free space. I gotta make a footlocker probably soon enough. So the spear is good, and that's for sure. Okay, pick this stuff, man. Give me some fiber. I just need one more fiber. Is all I need. There we go. The random chance over here. Craft that up. Okay. Inventory full? No, it's not. There we go. That's so weird that you can just do that. It doesn't make any sense. All right, so we got a knife. So now we need, let's see. For the wood club, we need fiber. And then we need, okay, so we're good. All we need is fiber. So if we get some more fiber, we set. I gotta love these invisible, the invisible ones give you a lot of stuff. The rain just turns on automatically. It doesn't even slowly come down. It's just bam, rain. There it is. Do I have enough? Mortar, pestle. Oh yeah, we need the wood club first. Have no space. Let's get rid of the wood. It's just a hammer. That ain't no wood club. That ain't no wood club. Damage 40. Stun. Dang. Gotta get rid of that and use a wood club. Alright, so now we can make a mortar pestle. Sweet. What happened? Wait, what happened? Campfire stove forge. Oh, so we need a campfire actually first. Okay, we can still make that, good. Alright, so let's go back to our base. Where are we at? Oh yeah, it's right down here, okay. We're gonna put all this stuff in the little shack. So I'm assuming you can make like modular building, by the looks of it. It would take ages to do this though. Okay. Let's put down our campfire. Okay, I can't like turn this on or off though. I can't like reignite it or whatever. Kind of like Stranded Deep's system, you know? Like it's kind of nice. All right, so then we can turn the Nugu berries into a drink. I'm assuming that it's gonna be better nourishment for us. Decay time 59 minutes. Oh crap. It's a drink. It's not food. It's actually drink. Oh, that sucks. I thought it would do both. Oh man. Okay, so that was a waste. Well, we're getting started here. We're getting things sorted out. This is looking pretty good. Once again, guys, let me know what you guys think of the series. Let me know what you think of this game. Subscribe if you're new. Thumbs up the video if you liked it. And I'll see you guys in the next one.